right, another test. First of all, have a drink. Okay, last time the camera was over there. They've got it over on the bridge now. So we need to closer so I can actually get control of it. Right. Okay. Right, shed is turned off, so we need to turn that on. You go. Turn on the pork oven. Shutter's cabin. So you don't need to turn that on because you're going to see that. Right, fueling point. Right, so we need to bring. I need to shunt those wagons to the wagon shed, so the shunter's on the wrong end. So we'll bring the 33 out. Yeah, bring a 33 out. Then we'll go from there. And so we can get some audio this time. To me, that looks like it's frame dropping, which means I've got something set wrong on the camera. Never mind. Oh, okay. Not completely there. That's where I need a second camera, so never mind. I've just realised I shouldn't have done that. Never mind. Right, we need to make space here. Nearly. There's a method to my madness. Yeah, it's definitely frame dropping. Means I've got the OBS set up wrong again. Didn't make enough room for two wagons, did I? Yes, blurry in it. Not much I can do about the blurriness because it's an old camera. I keep looking over my shoulder where I can actually just see it on the monitor. Here she comes. Let's judge that.
One thing that's awkward about these Elgin falcons.
As I don't have a proper chain hook so I can do it properly. But I use your fingers and they're a bit chunky. Anyway, off we go again. Shit. Derailment. Sorry about the swearing. What I might do is put the 2 points for this wagon works onto one button rather than using two. We'll worry about that at a later date. So compact. Yep. That frame dropping is actually rather annoying. Never mind. I got it at 60 FPS instead of 30. Okay, couple the two wagons together, uncouple the shunter, move the shunter away. That one. Almost there. Done with that one now. It's not moving, it's slammed against the wall. Could do with a fueling point camera as well, actually. That'd be quite novel. Okay, shut the engine down. Begin fueling. There we are. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Catch you later.